Hello and welcome, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we're back with our campaign of EU4 with Ethiopia. Last time we were shortly to succumb to a burgher uprise, a plutocratic revolt or something like that. And this we tried to avert in in reclaiming some land of the burghers in Damot. This was enough to get rid of the burgher revolt, but the burghers revolted, like these particularists. We couldn't get there in time. We had to cope with other rebellions as well, like in this place. Yeah, they can do whatever they want. We are again low on manpower. We are always low on manpower. This is terrible. I mean, how should we, how could we do better? I mean, this is really terrible. So back to the mod and let's get rid of these particularists. We also have some rebels down here. And we should try to get some war with the Mamluks again. I'm not sure, are we able to get to war with the Mamluks again? Yeah, we could. They have a truce with the Ottomans until 1523. So after we put the particularists down, let's see how far we can go to get some Berber land and to humiliate them. Let's do a humiliate war, because we want some power projection up. Okay. Yeah, of course, Necht got involved in a war again, so they can't help us. Ah, the internal conflicts are gone. That's too bad. Too bad. Anyway, I think they are a bit out of order. No, they do have a lot of army now at the time, and a lot of manpower. We could wait a bit with the war declaration until the Ottomans are near there. So let's see, these stay behind. We have some, yeah, you stay at home as well. And probably you come with us. So are you still the best of my leaders? 2, 4, 3, 2. Yeah, you are. Nah. Let's get rid of these particularists. They don't have a leader, so we have quite an advantage. Especially as we are in defensive terrain as well. Like, these are highlands. Yeah. We have the better general. I mean, we have a general. We have cannons. They don't have cannons. We have the better morale, and we have more or less the same tactics. They are gone. That's great. So, let's see. Yes, we also want more ships. We want more ships to protect trade, to get more income, to get even better. Do this. The mercenaries should be able to get some training as well. So where do we do our next it's 0.7, 0.9 with the same time. 1.2 is even better, but it's really expensive in these places. 1.4, 1.8, 0.9, well, that's not really the thing we wanted. Okay, so generally speaking, these are okay. Like Sailor. I mean, it's here. Okay. Let's put on the enforced religious unity edict. And think about it right now. It's 23 months instead of 31. Yeah, well, that's great. Let's do this. We want every region Coptic. It's expensive, but yeah, well, what can we do? The Kievan separatists, we don't get rid of them. I mean, they are really bad for us, because we have some luck, Mutapa gets them. But more probable we should get rid of the alliance with Mutapa now, as they are conquering Kilva anyway, and we'll have to do the fight against them next. We have a lot of free diplomats. Dissolve alliance. Confirm. That's okay. We don't need you anymore. What's that? Improving relation with Hormuz. But what we really want to have is some more claims. Where do we have claims? We have claims on Hormuz. We could declare war on Hormuz. We could declare also war on Funja. And we can wait a bit with the Mamluks until the Ottomans are are able to declare war on them again. We have claims on Mutapa, we don't need them. We don't have claims on Kilwa, we probably should get more claims on Kilwa. Spine network. So we probably take some small step to Kosti and then get another. No, we don't get another piece of that. Do we have a truce with them as well? Yep. So probably the Mamluks anyway. Because with Mutapa we can't do war until... someday soon. Yeah. Then let's do the war with the Mamluks, get it over with. Arrange a ball, grand ball in Gondar, gain 10 prestige, lose 48 ducats, don't arrange a ball, okay. Just don't arrange a ball because I don't want to take a loan, just because of that. I mean, I really would like to do some more of this because I want to get the colonialism, but we now have the minus 10% of the pissed off burghers, which is quite of annoying. Although we have the prosperity and we have encouraged development, but we really need the burghers to be more loyal. I mean, they are now at 6% loyalty. This is really bad. Is there a possibility to gain? No, we don't want to do this, because then also the influence goes up. But we can't do it anyway, so yeah. Raise additional levies. Probably not a bad idea. I mean, they don't like us, but who cares? I want my troops back up when they are going to war with the Mamluks. So we have a claim on Hormuz. If we get this region, we can do claims on Balochistan and Hasa. We should probably try to get to war with Hormuz then as well. But first things first. Let's build a spy network on the Mamluks. Did I okay there? I really don't know. I hope it wasn't important. Oopsie. With... yeah, minus 2 is okay. We can live with that for some time. We should look if we have supply limit 16.1, and like, where is the supply limit? I really don't know where to find the supply limit. Is there a? There should be a. Is this political? No, economic supply limit. Is there some supply limit map mode? Nope. There should be some supply limit map mode. There is the supply limit in the last of the stuff. So what's that? The supply limit is 16, so it's probably better not to move the whole army there. So like, do this and take half of the troops here. Stays here. And you get this guy or that guy. Like, no, you'll get that guy. Rise of a pretender. What? The disreputed succession of Salsa Dengo has caused a pretender to raise an army and march for the capital. God is with Salsa Dengo. Really? In Mogadishu? This is on the other side of the country. Oh god. Our people are losing confidence. Ah, we died. No, not again. We have a... This is not an heir to the throne. This is some kind of a joke, I believe. Okay. So let's see. 4-3-3. He's not as anyway. He has a strong claim. At least that's not too bad. Okay, then let's do something again in Mogadishu. It's here. I mean, really, really, until we are there, a whole year is gone. Yeah, he can't do that much of like, go there. And the Kilvin separatists also started some stuff. 16,000, blah. That's really bad. Yeah, that's okay. You can do that. I really don't care. Well, of course I care, but what can I do? Considered part of our patrimony. Yes. At least that. So, do Do we have some overextension left? Hopefully not. Rightfully, I forgot again to take the time as really a minus one per month. Okay, yeah, so we got rid of that. Lamont money in Libya, but they will be done more sooner or later. Oh, we've got a plus. That's nice. I mean, can we get rid of this guy? We probably could make him in turn. We could probably make him in turn. Adalan. Where's that? Sila. Yeah, that's because of the missionary. If we put this up, it's still not enough. Yeah. We have more rebels to deal than we could cope with. So probably we could make him into, give your heir a command. This leader will cost us zero maintenance. Yeah, that's okay. Let's give him a command position. Like he's a really good commander. Oh my god, he's really good. Now I really feel bad to want him to be dead. Yeah. Let's do this. Let's do this. And that. Let's select this one and let's kill some pretenders. Really? What do you have? You have a 3-2-2 and we have a 2-5-3. Yeah, okay. So let's put some of my troops down to Kilva to get rid of this rebellion. unit will board the ship. The ship will transport them to Lindi. Really? Probably not. Probably we'll just unload them here. In the hope. We'll get more troops soon. Doesn't matter. Just stay here. You just go there. And let's see if they come up to us. We'll probably. Take him with us. Okay, let's go there. Guys, go back here. You guys, do as if you are just normal people staying here, waiting for reinforcements. Hatch us, okay. Let's watch them. If they try to get up there. Let's take the next. They have two cannons and 9.5? Really? Nah, stay here. So these people go up again. Nope, 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 nope. They go to. And here we do this thing. Like 16,000 people. They're going to Ebor, which is okay. Which is okay. We go down here and we probably, hopefully, get rid of these separatists without fighting them. So leave behind like two units and the rest is going up there. Hopefully they don't come back again. What? Have crossed our borders from Mamluks and entered Kishin. Really? Why do Mamluk rebels come to us? Because they are just passing by. That's okay. Let's let them pass by. With some luck, we get rid of them. Somehow. How about you? Okay. How about you getting also some kind of leader? Like a good one. Stop. I again lost my lands. It's a 1-1-1, a 1-3-1, and a 2-2-2. Yeah, let's claim this one. That's okay. Like, do these separatists will come back? Hope not. I mean, we are not really rid of them. It would be great if Mutapa could get rid of them. These Mamlukian noble rebels are stupid. They are trying to wreck my poor little sweet vessels, and they so it's down to 2.7. Probably we get rid of the wrong religion here earlier than killing separatists. Do their job. Okay, anyway, good people, we will stop here. We will take a claim here as well. And stop. Get rid of that. And we will take a claim of We could take a claim on Alvajd. I really don't want to claim on Alvajd, but I could take it. Aswan. I want to claim on Aswan. Because these provinces are quite good. So, dear friends, I stop here for the moment. I hope we see each other again soon. Until then, have a nice evening, sleep well, and goodbye.